I'm Katie Kim. Today, I'll be making a sweet and sour radish salad, also known as Musaengchae. You may have seen it before at a Korean restaurant on top of bibimbap or as a side dish. It is a great substitute for kimchi. The best part of Musaengchae is that it's extremely easy to make. It will take only 5 minutes, so let's get started. First, prepare a small radish and peel it using a potato knife. We'll only be using a third of radish. The most important thing is that you have to choose sweet radish. This is about 400 grams. It may seem small now, but by the time you finish, they will be plenty. Now, I'll lay it down like this and slice it thinly. It doesn't have to be thin as thread, like this. But it shouldn't be too thick. Around the size would be perfect. Then you will spread it out like this and cut it once again to be as thin as matchsticks. Now we'll put the prepared radish in the bowl. Add 2 teaspoons of red pepper flakes. 2 teaspoons of salt. I use this gochujang. I'll be adding 1.5 teaspoons of sugar. But if you prefer it to be sweeter, you can add up to 2 teaspoons. Add 2 teaspoons of vinegar. I prefer adding 1 teaspoon of garlic. If you are sensitive to garlic flavor, you can reduce the amount to 0.5 teaspoons. And now mix well. Is it very simple, isn't it? It's so sweet, sour, and delicious. I will now transfer it into a side dish container. I'm so excited to eat this as a side dish with my dinner tonight. You can eat this right away. I prepare it in advance to show you what it looks like after 2 days. You can also sprinkle some sesame seeds if you'd like. Children also love this dish. It is a great substitute for kimchi. Please give it a try, and if you enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe. Stay tuned for more recipes!